Hey guys, it's Craybesia, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episodes 3 and 4 of Blue Lock. It's gonna get started with episode 3 and 3, 2, 1, go. It's been like 2 fucking weeks since I last watched the show, and because I've been busy as fuck, haven't had time to watch it, and now I'm doing it now. Even though y'all got this last week. Oh shit, I didn't put my Do Not Disturb back on. Oh, you'll probably see, Saki.
Jesus.
Baby, I don't even think he's scared. I think he's just ready to go just as much as you. Oh, damn. Right? So, you know, there's no I in team. It's all about your fucking self. The fuck the positions? Oh, damn. Well, this fight is never going to end. Oh my god. Well, of course, because there's no I in team. The battleground, bro. Ooh. Oh, you think you can though? Bruh! Oh, he gonna avoid y'all like the fucking plague. Oh. Oh, he a ass, but he a hot piece of ass. Okay, talk back to me when they get 10 goals and ask me how I feel about that. You're being tested on everything, regardless. But see, hold on. Whatever you was lying about that shit, even though I know I in team. Exactly. If only they started working as a fucking team, none of this would be happening right now. Also, why did they have to get him to play him? God dang it. I'm already in love with one of these guys from this damn show. We can't make it two. Oh. Okay, how? You just do freaking Alexa, damn. Now score that fucking goal. Ignore him. Ignore him. At least try to get past him. Kind of, that was hot. I'm trying not to, but I can't help it. Oh my God. I'll take that one. You didn't score! Ooh. Oh, baby, don't say that. Oh, God. Maybe the confidence. So you can't lose again. Thinking as a team. Damn. All right. Can we just talk about, like, he kicked their ass. Like, oh my god. And it's worse about, like, who they had to play bottle. Like, damn. Damn. Are you serious? Out of all the people. All the people. Damn. Why? I mean, seriously. Like, I wasn't ready to just hear that man. Haven't heard that man's voice in life. Good couple of months. Yeah. Good couple of months. Was not expecting it. But, I mean, okay. Yes, they tried their best. I'm glad that they got only one score. Yes, it's still a loss. Because still, a loss is a fucking loss. But. A big old but. They now know what they need to do to turn that zero into a one. And to be a better team. Isagi, he's still a good leader. Don't get me wrong. But, like, the reason why, of course, they lost was because, once again, there is no I in team. And everybody is, like, here for themselves. They're like, fuck you. Fuck this team. I'm doing this on my own. Fuck y'all. I'd rather be on my own than be with a fucking team. And so this is why they lost. They have the learning experience about that. You have to be together as a team. That's the only way you're going to survive. Yes, you're going to argue and bitter because, yes, and bitch and moan because, yeah, that's what a team fucking does regardless. But still. Damn, y'all gotta wake up at 7 in the morning? Oh. Seriously? They so cute. Oh my god. Here. You know, because, hey, gotta always look good. What the fuck? How can you be comfortable in that position? Like, that is that downward dog in a way? Kind of, except it's more on his head. Like, oh god, no. But what I'm hoping is, after just listening to what I like to call as a pep talk, hopefully that, like, lit a fire under all their asses and such, that with this next match, they are able to get a win. I mean, I want them to succeed regardless, because this is Isagi's story. So no matter what, he's going to succeed. That's all I want. I mean, yes, there are a couple of other guys in this series where I'm like, yeah, I kind of want you to move on. I kind of want you to move on. I've only seen pictures of them and stuff. But, like, yes, I'm finally happy that I got to see one of the many other guys that I'm probably going to have a crush on in this damn show, because I already know. I know myself and such. It's just too much. But, I mean, yeah, this was a really interesting episode. I can now also see the problem people had with the CGI. I don't really have a problem with it. I understand kind of why they did it. It makes the most sense because there's more moments where it's like it needs to be 2D and then it needs to be CGI. So, I mean, it doesn't look compare. Okay, no, I'll do it like this. Comparing it to the one show that is currently airing this season that is using, like, the worst CGI of all CGI, it looks literally like PlayStation 1, PlayStation 2 graphics. When I look at that show, this show, it's more of like, for the CGI, it's more of an upscale between PS2 and PS3 graphics. And I'm saying that as a good thing because it still looks good, unlike that one show I am talking about with the mammoth looking thing, with the big bulgy freaking eyes. And everybody was like, what the absolute fuck is that shit right there? Like, oof. But yeah, I mean, it still looks good. I don't really think there's gonna be any, like, moments where it's like how I felt with Overlord, Overlord's Priestess season, and I was like, God, this looks bad, but I still love this show. But yeah, it looks pretty good. Hopefully, you know, in this next episode, everyone acts like a team. But, you know, we'll see. But go ahead and pause the video, and I will see you guys in 1 second for episode 4. Okay, episode 9. 4 in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, God, really? Sexy stalker? God, don't be an ass. Mm-hmm. Why? Again, why? Up. I mean, I was about to say lame name too, but he said it before me, but I'm just like, yeah. Good idea, bad name. I think so too. Oh, I'm thinking it's like 2 weeks. Fortunately. Four. No, you're fine. Aww. For him, yes. Yeah. Oh, that's so cute. Oh my God. sense. I thought you were going like clockwise and then counterclockwise. Oh, he'll find out. He'll find his own fucking way. Damn. Is something tell me he fucking planning some shit, like, oh. Still blocking that shit. Hey, watch him! Watch him! Shit. Oh, God. Right? Because I'm starting to have doubts about it. Well, if you would stop being an ass for 5 minutes. Oh my God. Shit. Of course, it was from him. You bitch. Oh. Of course. Of fucking course. I have to wait until next week. That's bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Oh my god, but I'm glad. It's right now, we have a tie. This can go anyway next freaking week, but of course, it's gonna be a win for Isagi. That's all I care about. But like, oh my god, like, I was gonna have a panic attack, like, in the last moment. Like, yes, you know, when you are right there, and you are just, it's there, and you're like, it's my moment, it's my time, I gotta get it, like, boom, and then of course something fucks you over, and that's like, damn, what am I supposed to do? But like, oh, he did good. I'm proud. I need a win. I need a win because, it would be happy for me. It would be happy for everybody else on the team because, I mean, yes, in their own way, everybody still did good. Not gonna lie, you had me worried in the first half. Like, truly, almost, like, every 10 minutes, I'm just like, But that last save, oh god. Thank god, that last save. Whew. I have nothing else to say. It was a good damn episode, and I'm super stoked for next week. Probably watch the next two episodes on Friday. What is this dish? Oh, of course! Oh, that looks good. He gave you half of his steak. Split in thirds? I mean, you know, them stir fried vegetables like good though. Yes! I mean, hey, if they win next week, the rank will go up and they'll get something even better. But, like, I mean, yeah, that steak, even though I'm not like a. I love me some steak. It's good as fuck, but, like, ooh. Girl, I just, God, that shit looked good. Like, you just, you know, when you are hungry, I want food. The last time I ate was, like, several hours ago. I'm so hungry. It's not even funny. But seriously, next week is truly going to be a win for them, I hope. But I won't know until I watch, probably on Friday, you know, even though I got a couple other things that I gotta do. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction review towards episodes 3 and 4 of Blue Lock. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, it really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel, I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all next Friday for episodes 5 and 6. Bye, guys!